Let's play a game. How many triangles do you think are hidden behind that circle? Think about it for 5 seconds. Are you ready to know? There is no triangles at all. You know why it's difficult? Because you didn't see the whole picture. You didn't see the hidden parts. You had to guess based on previous experience. My tip is, don't judge a situation, please, or a person without knowing the whole story. Resilient people aren't quick to judge. They need to gain a clear understanding of all the facts. How can you judge a person without knowing what's going on in their lives, their background, what's happening in their personal life, in their relationship? These are things which you can't actually know or see. Exactly like in this picture, you can't see the hidden parts. So you didn't know how many triangles are there. You just assumed. Resilient people and good leaders has empathy and tries to see all the sides before making a judgment call and before even assuming. Let's all try to get more understanding because there are hidden sides to every story. Be kind and live well.